smells good.
Don't stir too much, though.
You're under attack!
It's locked.
They say an angel walks among men. Oh, the knights march to Cor Valar. If I were 2 years older, I'd have passed my trials and I'd be marching with them. Instead, I stay. A skeleton crew will guard the fort until the knights can return. You'd be proud. No more polishing shields for me. They gave me a sword, though I doubt it will ever see battle. I'll write soon, Edmund.
Ready yet.
ready yet.
You, Vigo. I was sent.
Hey! I know what I saw. She had horns like a beast. Strode right past where you stand. I think my mother's trapped in there with her. You let my mother through, sir. Shouldn't you be responsible for her safety?
We have soldiers stationed inside.
You should be worried about them, too. Maybe you can help me.
Why would your mother leave you like that?
She wouldn't. Or she shouldn't have. I'm sure she had good reasons.
Hmm.
Over there. An opening.
Go! The tunnel's closed.
Look, there... You. It's her. The way I saw her.
Lilith.
We need to find my mother.
No. The escort. They're all dead. Over there.
A woman. Vigo. It was one of the women you sent. Only... she wasn't human. She was... a demon. Like the statue. Claims she mothered sanctuary. It was a damn bloodbath.
The other woman, Vinard, where is she?
Oh, she begged for her life. Lilith spared her, let her deeper in. Give up, girl. She's lost. Vigo, you must listen. Steel did nothing. Spells, prayers, all useless. Go to Korval. Tell Plow. Raise the army. The father. Evil itself. Mox's sanctuary. Do this for
me.
He is dead.
I'm done for. Your mother told me this trinket would bring good fortune. To think I trusted her.
She bribed you with it, didn't she? You weren't supposed to let her through at all. But it's not too late. She can still be saved.
Not by me. Not anymore. Prava will know what to do.
You're leaving us? Abandoning her?
There's nothing left to abandon. She's good as dead.
So curious. You are.
Yes.
Do you have faith?
I.
Good. For now, all you need know is that.
Rathma, the first necromancer.
He is that. And more.
It sounds like. They're searching for Lilith's son, Rathma. Together.
Mother, what are you thinking? Blocked again. Does Lilith know we're coming?
Your fear.
But my magpie.
Go. Or stay. You've chosen
to
reach Rathma. We will need to cross a lake at the bottom of these ruins.
As you wish.
Good.
What did you see this time?
Lilith plans to teach her mother a ritual. One that needs blood. Your mother seemed receptive.
We have to reach them.
Ah!
emit the same kind of magic as before. I think I can dispel it.
Beyond this lake lies the necropolis of the Firstborn, a trove of magic and knowledge. I opened the way for Lilith, but I could not pass through with her. I lack divine element, you see.
Stop.
But I can find it. I'm so close. I simply need...
Mother, stop! Look at what Lilith has done to you. You're writing in your own blood.
My little magpie. She awakened me. She showed me things I can't even put into words. Once I've finished, you will understand.
I don't care what she showed you. Please, let's just get out of here.
Oh, I see. Yes. Clever magpie. Trying to lead me away so you can take all this for yourself. This is my discovery, not yours. I will finish these runes with your blood!
You must stop this!
Look at the gifts she's given me.
Thank you.
You were protecting me. I don't want to hate you. I'm trying. I really am. We're going to make Lilith pay for what she's done. So we need blessed blood. Go back to your Prava. Get that blessing. Beg if you need to. Whatever it takes. My mother started this damn ritual. I'm going to finish it. Meet me in the Mistral Woods.
Why there?
The Haradrim hid a vault there. Finding it was her life's work. So much for that. Maybe it will help with the ritual. If not, at least I can bury her where she'd want. I need time. I'm sorry. Just leave me. We'll be right back.